Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, Dinner Fried, Dinner Steak, and welcome to Superliminal. Let's start this back up. This is part of the Steam Game Festival Spring Edition that's going on right now. And so we will just be jumping right into this. So, WC to move. Looks like this started us into a wall. Seems like a bit of a Portal 2 vibe to it. Got some terms of service here. Can we read this? Oh, no, it looks like we just automatically sign it before we consent. Which is, that's cool. I'll just sign away my rights anyways. I guess we'll walk through this door here. We can just press space to jump. Perception is reality. Oh, sorry about that. Grab. This makes a little popping noise. I grab the lamp. No, I can grab these pieces, though. Oh. Hello there. You're quite big, aren't you? What do they mean by perception is reality? Oh. Okay. Let's keep moving then.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep. Welcome to Somnasculpt. Your progress may be monitored by qualified specialists. This orientation will adapt you to eyelids, our interactive, lucid induction dream state in which you retain full consciousness and control.
Okay. Whatever that means. So we got chessboard. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, aha, here's the door. Okay. This is pretty cool, actually. I like it. It's got a bit of the Stanley Parable vibe to it, with a bit of Portal mixed into it. No objects can enter this room. Bullshit. They can't. Oh. Oh, it got super tiny. Okay. Sorry about that. I was just shutting my door. Oh. Okay, that caught me off guard. We then take this block. And then make it big. Oh, okay. There we go. Figuring out the puzzle. Oh. What? What the fuck? Okay. Looks like it's 3 a.m. Oh, I woke up? What? Hello? Is anybody there? Doesn't look like it. Some dream soda. Give me a red soda. I'm thirsty. Give me a green soda. Yeah, give me one of those. lime soda? No, I wanted a baking. I wanted a mini soda. No. Give me. No, fuck. Alright, I guess I don't get to have any soda today. Some doors are best left closed, huh? You say that. Whoa, what? Okay. Guess we'll just push that open. What? Whoa, that's trippy as shit. Oh, let's pull the fire alarm again. That's what I was looking for. Can we make this like bigger? Okay, and then, like if I angle it. Yeah, just. Oh no. No, 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 no. If I can just. There we go. Hey, what do we have over here? Looks like. I'm a pirate. Order more red paint. Projection. Okay.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk to you about being special. So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are.
Hey.
But not to worry. We're working on it.
Okay, so maybe I got stuck in the dream realm, hit the eject button a little early. All right. Okay, can't grab that, which is unfortunate. What's in here? I can, let's pull that. Anything I can grab? If I line this up to make it a cube. Oh, that's so cool. Fucking made it into a cube. And then we just, Oh, that's a little big, but I think we can. Nice. All right. So looks like I have to figure out this one before I get to the next room. We need like flowers. There's like some flowers that are. You're a flower. Let's pull the fire alarm. There's no, like, crouching in this game. There's nothing it seems I can grab, and I can't. The flowers aren't even there. How do I... Oh, there they are. Completely, like, missed that. There we go. Oh, these are stairs. Okay. Jump once, jump twice, and make it over in the third jump. Very nice. Let's see what the professor has to say.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce.
Sorry, doctor.
In the event that this elevator does not wake you up, please don't interact with anything that strikes you as psychologically significant, as we will no longer have any way of controlling it. For example, if you see your parents, please punch them in the face as hard as you can and immediately run away.
I feel like this game would be really good in virtual reality. That's all I'm gonna say. And unfortunately, guys, that is everything we get for the demo of Superliminal. Definitely a puzzle-based, orientation, perspective-based game that right now is free to play on Steam. I'll post a link down below. I think it's definitely worth. I think I just might have to give this a play myself once it goes on sale. As always, guys, this has been your host, Dinner Fried Dinner Steak, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.